Repent. Lay aside your pride. Acknowledge yourself as a sinner and hasten to God, not with a feeling of self-satisfied superiority, but with the feeling of your spiritual poverty, your nothingness, your indecency, and pray to God for the forgiveness of your sins and for mercy. Archbishop Averkey.